My research is very much focused on medical devices and medical imaging. So we develop systems. We're very interested in looking at systems for monitoring, diagnosing, and treating patients with clinical needs. My lab looks at a number of clinical applications that range from, you know, stroke to cardiac disease to cancer. We're looking at prostate, kidney, breast cancer, to things like stress and eating disorders. And so we look at big problems. What I really love about the technologies we're developing is the fact that there is a potential for these technologies to impact these big problems that are facing society. At the end of the day, we really are interested in providing an improvement to how clinical medicine is practiced. And that improvement is going to enhance, hopefully, the lives of clinicians, but more importantly, the lives of patients that are being treated or monitored for some pathologies that they might have. One of the most exciting things that I do in my lab is we build technologies, we hand it over to clinicians, they use them in the OR, and a lot of times they'll break the technology and it comes back to us and we fix it and we find out, you know, what didn't work and what did work, right? And so it's really an amazing experience to have my graduate students in the OR with these surgeons, you know, giving them devices that they built, seeing them use, seeing what works, what doesn't work, going, fixing it, optimizing it, and then at the end of the day, having something that's an effective surgical tool that can really enhance the surgical procedure. What drives our research is looking at clinical need. So understanding, you know, what the biggest challenges facing surgeons are, what the biggest challenges facing clinicians are, what the biggest challenges to patients are, and trying to find and develop technologies that are going to actually make an impact on improving either surgical practice, clinical practice, or patient outcomes.